Scale tool. That scale tool allows you to scale elements or points. This tool can be activated only if elements or points are selected. The interaction interface that appears allows to define the scaling center by dragging its central point. Click on the work area and drag to scale the selection.